Well, Maddie Elliot isn't what you'd call your average teenager. In fact, there's nothing average about her. Born with cerebral palsy, Maddie has defied the odds to become the youngest ever Australian to win a Paralympic gold. Now she's on the road to Rio with her eye on the prize once again. Please welcome swimming superstar Maddie Elliot, Studio 10. Maddie, welcome back to the show.
Thank you.
As we mentioned, you were born with cerebral palsy and partial deafness, but right from an early age, you were determined not to let that hold you back.
Yeah, definitely. When I found out, when I was diagnosed with it at 4 years old, we just learned to take the right steps in the right direction and just to make sure I could achieve everything possible that I wanted to achieve, and my family has been very supportive of that ever since.
Gee, you've been achieving a lot. Yes. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Your second Olympics. You're about to be heading off for that. How are your preparations going?
My preparations is actually pretty good. Well, considering I've got school on top of that and I don't very like mornings very much.
But you don't like mornings?
No. But I got to do what I got to do, and that's just getting up early for mornings. But hopefully I can come out with what I want to achieve, so.
And what is that?
Maybe a gold medal, not being too picky.
Don't want much, just a gold medal, just a gold Olympic medal, that's all I want. Now, your determination to succeed has not gone unnoticed. You have an OAM already, speaking of gold,
wow.
And you're just 17, and you're also involved with the children's charity Variety.
Yep.
Tell us a bit about that.
The children's charity Variety has been very helpful for me for the past couple of years, and I wouldn't be where I am without them today. It's not just a sporting one. It's all different ones, like an arts scholarship and music scholarship.
What have they done for you personally?
Personally, they've done a lot for me with sport and scholarship, with helping with money and getting behind different donations, the cappuccino for a cause.
Yeah.
Definitely they've been helpful with that. So for the last week of cappuccino for a cause, get in between 2 and 3 p.m. and get a gold coin donation in and you'll get a free cappuccino.
That's the Gloria Jeans project, isn't
the
it?
Gloria Jeans.
And that's clearly been very helpful for you.
Yeah, it has been very helpful for the past couple of years, and hopefully everyone will get in, put a gold coin donation in and get a free cappuccino, or go towards a very helpful cause and help children's dreams come true.
It must have been hard for your family. I know it has been financially, because it's not just, it's the training and then it's the competitions and the camps. So, with Variety and your family, what's your message to them and your supporters to say?
I wanted to say thank you for everything that they've done, because to travel in a state for different competitions is very expensive. Mm-hmm. And for them to have money to give to children for children in need is very helpful, so I want to really thank them for their help.
And how good is it for you as an athlete to be able to go to those competitions? What does it mean for you personally to go to those?
For me personally, we want to achieve what we want to achieve, and that's wanting to get on the Olympic team, Paralympic team, to go overseas and compete in Rio and all these other places, so it's really helpful.
Countdown's on. How long until Rio now?
Couple of weeks, so it's about 2 weeks after the Olympics, so.
Oh, wow. We will be cheering you on from Australia. Yeah. Hopefully you can hear us. You're an inspiration, Maddie. Mm-hmm. Thanks so much for coming on.
Thank you.
And now everyone can get behind Maddie and also Variety and the incredible work they do for kids who are disadvantaged or living with a disability and help them achieve their full potential. And the scholarships they provide aren't just for sport, as Maddie mentioned, they're also for the arts and education. So head to variety.org.au and get involved. And remember, you still have until the end of the month to get your free Gloria Jeans coffee during Cappy Hour in return for a gold coin.